DHEC has also updated the vaccination rates for the first time since Friday. The latest data shows that 47.5% of eligible residents in the state are fully vaccinated. That includes everybody 12 and up. Meanwhile, 56.5% of that age group has gotten at least one dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. A little more than 26,000 people in our state received their first shot. Over those 3 days, nationwide, a little more than 61% of the eligible population is considered fully vaccinated.